A loose forward who battled diabetes throughout his career, Tiumalu died suddenly this week from a suspected heart attack aged 45. He is survived by his wife Tracy and daughter Marley. A memorial service will be held at Eden Park on Tuesday at 1 p.m.